Chief. Hello, Doctor.
Great job. You built it yourself, didn't you?
Yeah. Just finished. I missed playing, and I figured there'd be at least a couple of other players on board. Didn't think you'd be one of them.
Captain of the team at Starfleet Medical Academy. We took the sector championships in my final year.
Well, against other medical students?
Against everybody. Played a Vulcan in the finals. Talk about stamina. Didn't think he ever actually broke a sweat.
And you won?
Took him on a back wall riser shot.
Oh. Well, I can't say I've had much in the way of formal training myself, but you know, it's been a serious pastime for a lot of years.
Oh, some of the toughest players I've come up against didn't really know what they were doing.
Really?
Ah, formally, I mean. Hey, whatever works, works. This exercise, for example, I picked up at a tournament from a top player. It's a 5,000-year-old battle warm-up. According to the legend, it makes a heart a friend to the hand. Medically, I don't really know what that means, but it seems to give me a lot of energy. Fancy a game?
Serve.
I guess by the lines, you prefer the old-style rules.